Hey, what's up everybody? This is Hudson. Welcome back to the Binding of Isaac God Mode. So, on the last couple runs, we defeated the game as Arak and Bridget. We broke the game as Arak. That was fucking awesome. We're going right down the line, which means that eventually we're going to end up playing the Lost and the Keeper, but we'll save that for the finale. We're going to be Drake. Yeah, let's do it. Let's be Drake. 420 blaze of damage. We got the Peeper. We got Samson's Chain. We got Mom's Contact and Luckfoot. Okay, yeah, great health. We have good damage. Sure. All right, feeling totally good about this. So you might be asking yourself, what the fuck is God Mode? And this room explains it perfectly. There's new shit monsters. There's towers of shit. It's just a pile of shit. This entire mod. It's just a big old shitty wasteland of shit doom. There's been new items added. There's been new bosses added. There's been new enemies added. It's a complete revamp of the entire game. So it's not just a reskin or anything like that. It's got a lot of new stuff. It's got new rooms as well. So strap yourselves in because it gets really, really weird. And we better be doing very well by the end of this thing because the final bosses of this game are extremely difficult. Didn't have any trouble fighting it with the first character, Arak, because he was kind of an overpowered character, to be honest with you. And also the fact that we broke the game, it made it very, very easy. But if we're going to have a run where we don't do that well, we don't break the run, we better get some spicy shit on the way there. So, like, if we get, like, Polyphemus and Proptosis, like, on the next fucking item room, it's like, okay, we have a chance to win. It's not, like, game is fucking over. All right, I was just kind of hoping that there was going to be a secret room on the other sides of this curse room. I guess it's probably worth it to go in. You never know what you're going to get. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Goat head for sale. Yes. Yes, please. I will take that in a flash. Absolutely. On the last run, we actually beat the game with soy milk. We D100 into a soy milk run. And you should, if you didn't see it, go check it out because that was a fucking awesome run. Goathead means we are guaranteed to get our deals with the devil. So I look forward to that. I also really, really hope that we find some way to get some health upgrades so that we can even afford deals with the devil. What the hell is wrong with you, man? What the hell is wrong with you, mate? Fight me. How can you even see where I am? Man, see, like, this is what I'm talking about. Like, our damage was like, wow, 420 damage to start off with. That's really strong. No, it's not. Not for this mod. This mod requires a lot more. We cannot just do it on 420 damage alone. Even with the Samson's Chain, even with a goat head, even with a peeper. Peeper's not that good. Crushed and down came the force with crushing power. The cards, they're very, very, I was gonna say they're very cryptic, but it's pretty easy to tell what card they're supposed to be. Down with crushing power is the Mom's Foot, is basically High Priestess. It's High Priestess. So, generally speaking, they have some sort of keyword in there that gives away what it actually is going to do. Alright. Should we fight the boss already? Did we get the item room? No, we haven't gotten the item room yet. We've already gotten a goat head. We still haven't even found the item room. We need to get tons of items and fast because this game, man, steps it up so fucking hard. All right, be careful here. Be careful here. Got some creep bros. And some spider fly things. Brood lords from StarCraft. That's how I describe them. There's spikes. Look at this room, man. Look at the floor. The floor is animated. Have you ever seen such a thing? Alright, are we all done here? No, there's that breath. Sadu. There's nothing up there. Alright, we found it. Item room. We have 16 cents as well and 4 keys, so why the shit not go into the shop and buy something? Shops have reroll machines as well in them, which is real strong. Real strong. Trying to get some of these pots, because maybe we'll get something out of them. You know, I think those pots are actually rocks. I think those pots are actually rocks, now that I look at it. Oh my fucking god. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, we're getting rocked. Ludo? I think if we take Ludo, we die. Honestly, I honestly think that if we take Ludo, we die. Because Ludo just sucks. Unless you have like ridiculously high shot speed. Oh, come on. That was like a little baby fire that was still there. I can't even see it on this fucking animated ground. It's too much, too many things to pay attention to, man. Full health, great. Guillotine also sucks. I don't like either of those items. I'm not gonna take them. That was a complete waste of my time. Do we have anything special in here? We have a greed thing that we have to fight. There's a damage upgrade right here. Buy it. Buy it right fucking now. Growth hormones, really good. Really good. Oh, we have the thing that does stuff. What's that called? The paperclip. We start with the paperclip. That's so good. Unlimited golden chest openings. That's super good. I kind of wish that he paid out with some money like a normal greed would. What a jerk. If I could buy that thing right there, I think I would. I honestly think I would because we'd be very, very close to spun already. So is there any way that I can get some cash? Some extra cash? Yes, secret rooms could do that for me. A secret room could do that, but I already bombed this spot, so we know the secret room's not there. Could the secret room be over there? Yes, maybe. Yeah, that looks like it's gonna be the secret room. Top secret room would also be nice to find. A little bit of money? Oh, 14 cents plus the sack of pennies. What a cock tease. Okay, we try for the top secret room here. The Ankh. Oh, and a baby thing. This room usually sucks with that blue poop in the middle, but this is pretty okay. What? What? What are you doing, mate? He's not shooting anything. Convices? I did not even. I was trying to read that. And my brain was like, what? Convices? Don't know what that said. Give me a penny, please. Now, experimental treatment could fuck us over, but like I said, being two-thirds of the way to already having spun, yeah, that's. I think that's going to be really good for us. But we might not get the luxury of being able to do that because we went to both of our secret rooms and we didn't get it. We didn't get what we needed, so shoot. Using my card right now, I would totally do it. But not on Larry Jr., that'd be a stupid move. Alright, we keep the poops alive. We try to keep as many poops alive as we can. Then we'll leave the room and we'll come back and shoot the poops and try to get one extra single penny. Alright. We got some extra bombs too, so I could bomb these pots. Or I could just break the pots open. I don't think that the poops actually pay out unless you leave the room and come back. I've said that before. I firmly believe it still. Come on, mate. A penny. A whole stroppenny. Oh my god, the last one. Oh, plus a swallowed penny. Actually, you know what? Paperclip is actually way better than that. So we're gonna keep the paperclip. We're gonna go back and buy experimental treatment. Hopefully we'll get more life, more health. We'll get a better fire rate and we'll get more damage, but that's asking for a lot. I understand that. I understand how much that I'm asking for right now. Less life, more damage, better fire rate. Okay, so it's basically like we took a deal with the devil there. Like we got like a pact for one red heart, which is actually pretty okay. Pretty okay, our speed's good, just our health. We do have a respawn, so if, on a deal with the devil, we could kill ourselves, come back as Blue Baby, but mind you, we will be Blue Baby and we'll never be able to have red health ever again. Only soul hearts from there on out. All right, health, please. Yeah, I could try to break those open. If I get spiders, I might poop myself. Ah! Okay. All right, no, that's fine. I don't know what this guy's gonna do. Okay, it just seems like regular wrath. Plus a nickel? Oh, that's great. Don't have a space for items, so that battery is lost on me. Speaking of batteries, health up, please. When you're on one red heart, health down pills become health upgrade pills. So I feel like we could get a bad trip, which could be real dicey, but. Trying to get these pots to break open too, because the shops filled with such good shit. We got such good shit. We also bought goat head for 15 cents, so we don't really need to worry about our solars. Remember that. What the fuck are these flies doing? What the fuck is that? That rock that's spitting out bombs? What is happening? What is happening right now? Let's just leave. Let's get out of here. Tech X, absolutely. Yes, I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that. Oh, baby. Tech X is hot. Tech X is hot and happening. Do not feel a little bit bad about that. Tech X is so good. We need everything that we can get, and Tech X is one of those items that's really gonna bump up our play here. Oh, feels good, man. Feels fucking good. There is a tinted rock back there. Do we want to swing our chain back and forth? Much like Willow Smith. And get that like that. Yeah, that wasn't too bad, actually. Free health, man. Feels good. Do you think this is the top secret room? It totally could be. Oh my god. Oh my god. Flight that I can't... What? I can't get to the flight without flight. Is this a joke? Is this a fucking joke, mate? I would like that flight, please. But I can't get the flight unless I have flight. I don't understand what you're fucking playing at, dog. I don't get what you're playing at, dog. Alright, well, hope for a card then that gives me flight. Or like a Bible or something like that. A Bible could do it for me. Yeah, singular Bible. Buy it! Don't tell me what to do. Jeez, back off, man. Do we go for cards and try to get the card that gives us flight? Not really, no. We just reroll this. Ball of bandages is okay as an orbital, but like, we can do better, I think. We can do better. Blue candle, actually pretty strong, but with Tech Axe, I don't feel like it's necessary. We could buy the battery, but we have nothing to work with. We could buy health, but yeah. Once again, let's try to do better. Let's go for, oh, you know what? Actually, that's 7 cents for flight right there. That's 7 cents for flight right there. We just got flight for 7 cents. I'm down with that. I'm very down with that. That's fantastic. Okay, and then we'll blow these guys up for extra cash. For extra dough, you know what I mean? That's great. It's gonna be annoying that we have this ladder following us around for the rest of the game, but like, who cares? Just forget about it. You got flight. You've got flight. We've just hung ourselves. They actually added in the noose and the rope, which makes a lot of sense, but it doesn't make a lot of sense that I'm actually like walking on air. Cause I'm walking on sunshine, yeah. Don't feel good. All right, we're gonna need some health though. We're gonna need some health though. Should probably maybe go back to the shop, see if we can buy some soul hearts. Do we have? No, we don't have Stompy, but we just basically have Stompy with the Samson's chain and flight. Boob's brain. I'm gonna say pass. So sorry. Sorry, I'm not sorry, bruh. It's gonna be a no for me. Let's see if we can get some more cash here before we end up going to the shop to see what we can buy. Sack of pennies. I like it. That was not the top secret room, but the regular secret room with only two entrances. That's very odd. Okay, so that we still have the top secret room to find, which is important. Important to note. Yeah. Fate's Reward, he's okay. It's technically a damage upgrade. And we got a free pass here to the Deal with the Devil where we have Horror Babylon, which is gonna put me in Horror Babylon mode. So fucking risky, but I can't say no. I can't say no, I'm sorry. If I get health upgrades, I'll probably take them, honestly. I'll probably take them if I get free health upgrades, but until then, buy that soul heart for show. And deck of cards, starter deck would be super cool, but I'm short some monies. I am short some monies. Is there anything else that we can do with this? Not really. Go for another soul heart, please. Oh, double trinket room would be awesome as well. Shit, man. Do we think that we could get maybe a penny on the boss fight? It's possible. If I don't get a penny in the boss fight, I'll come back and get that soul heart instead. All right. What do we got here? 9.4 damage. Tech X is strong. Is very strong. I would download... Oh, Tinted Rock. Yes. I would download something like Prism Stone so that we could have Rainbow Tech X. But the thing is, like, this file... Go ahead and download God Mode. You'll see it's like 50 different things. It's pretty ridiculous. Pretty ridiculous. We don't have to even care about Deals of the Devil anymore because if we have Goathead. It's not ever going to shut, and we know it was in there already. We didn't get a penny. We didn't get a penny, actually, so I'll buy that soul heart. Actually, there's poops. Last chance. No. All right. Soul heart it is. Double trinket room is like actually really, really good with this trinket specifically because I'm going to keep this trinket, but there's also other trinkets out there that are really amazing. but rip for now. Rip for now. My reflection. I don't think that does anything with Tech X. Faster. Faster shot speed's not actually a good thing. That's not actually a good thing. Oh well. Rip. Had to do it for science. That looks like a top. That looks like a regular secret room, rather. But I don't have the appropriate bombs to test it out. Now I do. It's just so symmetrical. It's such a symmetrical room. It's like, that's gotta be the secret room. I can just feel it. I can feel it right in my notes. See if I can get some extra cash. Cash is huge in this game, in this mod. Use our book of secrets, and it showed us where all the icon rooms are. Okay, actually, you know, we didn't have a space bar item at all, so that's great. That's fine. When I see a book of secrets like that, I just kind of assume I'm not taking it with me, because I usually have some sort of space bar item, but we did not. That's spun right there. And bum friend, I'm gonna say no to, just because of, like, I'm saying how important cash is. I don't really want anybody else stealing my cash. Our shots are going way too fast. The slower it goes, the better, because the lasers, like, cut through everybody. And the longer that laser ball is over an enemy, obviously the better that is. All right. Sorry, bum friend. But 11.6 damage already on this Tech X. Feels good, man. Feels pretty spicy. So, we actually want to get things that decrease, that make our... Whoa, I like that! Oh, I wish I got Mom's purse, rip. What was I saying? I don't even remember. I don't fucking know. Oh, shot speed downs. Yeah, shot speed downs would be great, like, Lazy Worm, or... what else is there? What else is there? Oh, I want that trinket too! Oh, son of a bitch. That hurts me. That pains me. Pains me. Dead onion is the one I was trying to think of. That's it. I was like, just stop talking for 3 seconds and figure out which one you're trying to say. Dead onion would be really good for us. Huge shot speed down. Sacred Heart, I think, is a shot speed down as well. So just like, give me Sacred Heart. Like, no big deal. Just, you know, give me that. Which would be Homing Tears as well. Oh, I was gonna leave all the money in the ground, actually. Go back for that trinket and then pick up the money. Chance to double all of it. Chance to double all of it. Is that shiny? I think that's shiny rock and not the other one. Lucky Rock. Oh, it is Lucky Rock. It is Lucky Rock. That means we get money. Oh my god. We get money for every single rock that we split open. So if we were gonna be smart about this, we would break open every single rock, get all the money on the ground, come back for that trinket, potential chance to double all the money. All right. I think we might be going with this item instead, because literally with the reroll machines in the shop, we could get 20 items per shop. So that's a little bit more powerful than being able to get every single golden chest that we're not even seeing. I'm not even seeing golden chests, so I think this is the right move, honestly. Break these open too. Of course it hurts me. Of course it hurts me. What am I spitting out black tar for? Like, what is that part of? Who's doing that? Who's responsible for this? I'm not exactly sure. Lucky Rock is just fucking amazing. So good from when you're trying to buy stuff. And this game, you go into a curse room and they have things for sale. You know, that's what happened with our goat head. You go into a self-sacrifice room, there's things for sale. I say we just YOLO these. Okay, how about not then? How about not then? That just took everything from me. That literally just took my entire life. All of it. It's all down the fucking drain. Rip. Rip everything. I do not want to be Blue Baby, but then again, having nothing but soul hearts, you know, does help us in our certain situation. Alright, an orbital. I like it. And a goop item. You know what? Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take a guppy item. Guppy would be real strong. Guppy would be real strong. Risk it, man. I'll go for it. Now we go back and get that money trinket. Then we get all the money, and then we can go into the shop and maybe reroll until magic happens. until magic happens. Free relic? Did I not go into here? I was just talking about, like, I was talking about how amazing self-sacrifice everything was. All the rooms. And here we are. We go into this room and we get a fucking free relic, which is going to give us a soul heart every 5 rooms or so. Yeah. Okay. I'm listening. This is working out great, you guys. I'm really glad that we didn't take Bumfriend, because we would have had to fight for all this cash. We would have had to fight him for all of this. Alright. This is great. If we had Dark Bum, it'd be a little bit better. If we had Dark Bum, it'd be a little bit better. There's a rock here that I could get. Or not, because it teleported me. Thanks for that. Nightlight, get the Curse of Darkness out of here. Please. Please. Jeez. Oh, this rock. Get it. I don't have the trinket on me. Of course. Of course. Gotta pay attention. Alright, let me go back for Lucky Rock. Because Lucky Rock is bae. It's weird, though. It's weird that I'm taking Lucky Rock over Paperclip, because I feel like Paperclip is one of the best items in the game. But I think this is really, really gonna help us. Shops are amazing. Shops are just great people. Scalpel, nope. Pass, but Soulheart, yes. But Soulheart, yes. Blue map, yes. Soulheart, yes. Now I can go to the top secret room. PhD for free. And infestation. I don't really care about infestation. When we get hit, we spit out flies. But PhD, absolutely. All good pills from here on out. And the compass. I love mapping. I love me some mapping. Oh, if I had extra trinket room, Lucky Rock plus the counterfeit penny would be sexy. Would be amazing. But sadly, it's rip. Rip. All right. We still have a fantastic setup, so I really can't complain here. I'm at the point where I'm like, it's good, but it could be good, 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 and not just good, good. It's like, fuck you. Just take your winning run and go. This isn't really a winning run. If we had unlimited health, then yeah, it might be. Oh, Lucky Rock, I love you, yeah. So fucking good. I'm gonna buy everything in all the shops, get all of my dreams. Hopefully we get a chaos at some point. Anemic? Technically, Anemic's for free. I know we have to fight these guys for it, but we would have had to fight these guys to get out anyways. All right. It's like Anemic. When we get hit, we start tracking blood. Fame, technically for free. Jesus, crow, man.
Infested.
When we get hit, we have that brimstone laser that surrounds us. That's a thing. It's not very good, but, you know, it could help us clear a room out if we're in trouble. Okay. What's in here? Hello? Oh, Jesus. What the hell? The prime colors are after me. Can I kill you? I'm not exactly convinced I can kill them. I can kill them. Never mind. I take that back. And we get Maggie's bow with his health upgrade. Oh, we had to pick between the two of them. What was the other one? I don't remember what the other one was, honestly. Whoops. Whoops, I didn't know it was a choice. I thought we got them both. I thought we got them both, mate. We should try to hoard our bombs as much as possible here. But I'll... You know, maybe I shouldn't blow that guy up. I was thinking I could get a nickel from killing him, but, you know, we're gonna get plenty of cash just from breaking all the rocks, maybe. And a crawl space. This is the one that doesn't do anything. Yeah, what the hell's up with this crawl space, man? Isn't it supposed to give me something? It's supposed to give me something, right? What is this, like, shiny path here, too? Maybe that's something I'm supposed to do to, like, unlock something, but... It's not obvious to me, mate. saving my bombs so that we can hit that reroll machine in the shop. Don't forget the rocks. I'm gonna forget. There's just some things that just, you know, hard to remember for me. I'm so used to playing a certain way that when I try to change that up now, sometimes it's difficult. We're already spun, if I'm not mistaken. We're already spun, so I don't really need that. But the 9 volt, that sounds pretty okay to me. You know, it's faster speed, faster range, or longer range, but we don't really need range. We have Tech X, it's infinite range. And our speed is 1.9, is how much max, so yeah, we really don't need it. So let's keep re-rolling here. Chaos would be nice, wouldn't it? Chaos would be pretty okay. The Bible? Is it worth it to buy it to get rid of it? Probably, honestly. I don't want to see it again. I just don't want to see it again. It shows up in so many item pools. Very annoying. No, I don't think any of those things are worth it. Fanny pack again. I don't really want the fanny pack. I don't want converter either. Give me some chaos, please. I'll take some chaos. Since I'm all like on soul hearts, I don't really want to have to buy deals of the devil, but Bogo bombs, I guess. I guess is the best thing there. Damn, okay. Well, we kind of got robbed a little bit. We can see what this card is. Gems. Two okay.
Of diamonds.
Two diamonds. Keep my anus rune on me. Anything special in here? I'll try for that. We'll try for that. There could be something good in here. Red chests are sometimes good. And if there was 3 red chests in here, I would still go for it. There's 6. 7, rather. Could be real spicy. Soul hearts are fantastic. All right. Good stuff. Paralysis and a perks card. Perks rune, perks pill, whatever. Range up. I said range doesn't matter and I meant it. But damn that health, that feels good. All right, you guys. We're doing pretty okay. We're doing pretty okay. I think we're gonna have to get some more damage on this Tech X though if we really wanna kill people in the late game. We're full on soul hearts. That's good. I think we have 1 red heart because of Maggie's bow. That's about it. Killing it. Killing it. Don't want that. Well, I mean, 1 red heart could be okay for deals with the devil that we're guaranteed to get. We're guaranteed to get him, so why not? Having fast speed, really good with Samson's Chain. I can whip this thing around. Get all that money. Get all that money. A single stain? Is this supposed to be a challenge? Is this supposed to be challenging? Another health upgrade. I mean, I guess we're gonna go get deals with the devil. Might as well load up, right? That seems pretty good to me. That seems pretty good to me. That's Abel. I don't know. I'm not, no, hell no. I'm not taking Abel. I'm not doing it. I mean, I could totally take the nail, which would be pretty okay. Better than Book of Secrets, probably. Probably, since we're like basically full on soul hearts. Plus a 3-room recharge, 2-room recharge with 9 volt. Whew, that's a strong nail. That is a strong nail. We get a little bit of a damage boost and Stompy as well when we have that. Not that we need Stompy, but... All right. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling real good. Sick. Dog. Cool, 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 cool. All right. Let's go. We had blue map too, and a compass, which is like everything that you could ever get, minus the map from the Book of Secrets. So, breakfast is actually the justice card. I'll do this once more. It was worth it the first time. Just kind of hoping I get a transport to the deal with the devil. Told me it would be the last one, because I'm now have to go back in, open up that red chest, and fight again, but oh well. Lump of coal. Yes, please. Yes, please. We do get money for breaking the skulls open, too, so why the fuck not, right? And potential black cards and cards. Maiden of Pain. That's a magician card. Thanks, bruh. We'll fight. How do I know that that wasn't something like amazing? And Tears upgrade pill, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. I had somebody try to tell me that Tears up pills were not worth it. And I was like, are you fucking crazy, mate? Are you fucking nuts? Have you lost your entire mind? Hells yeah, it's worth it. Ceremonial robes, damage upgrade, 3 black hearts. It can't get better than this, you guys. It just can't get better than this. But like I said, this is how this game goes. It makes you think that you're really strong, and then you realize that you needed all that help. And then some. So we have to keep rolling out of control like this. I think that's part of why this mod is so exciting and fun, is because it like loads you up on a bunch of good shit, and you're like, oh my god, I'm gonna crush this game, and then you like barely win. Greed. Oh my god, there's stuff for sale as well! Like a fantastic mom's key, love that shit, and a choco milk, -2 fire rate. Oh yeah, oh my god, we're spitting these things out so fast. So fast, our fire rate is phenomenal. I don't even need to think about using the nail because I'm pretty sure we have full health. We better have full health. Scap daddies, fine. Yeah, this ain't no thing. We're getting consumable drops left and fucking right. Oh my god. Loving it. Loving this right now. What is this? Another power pill. Okay. We have PhD, so if we find a question mark pill, we should not take it. We shouldn't take it. Sticky nickel in there. I can hear it bouncing around. Did we get a coin that came out of the sticky nickel? Does the sticky nickel count as a rock? It kind of seems like it does. It kind of seems like the sticky nickel counts as a rock. Because I'm pretty sure that we just got a penny from blowing it up. That makes a lot of sense. Not. Fighting bitches. Blow that up. There's so much health in the ground. New beginning. It'll be a rough way to live without him. I don't remember what this does. I don't remember what that does. We'll use it at the end of this boss fight. New beginning. New beginning. New beginning. New beginning. A new way to live without him. It better not be a suicide king card. Better not be a suicide king card. It might be though. It might totally be a suicide king card. It's not what they wanted though. There's so much money! It's glorious. If we just get a real shop here. What did that say? Who was that boss? Hentai Tentacle Porn Arena? Tentacle Porn Susan? Okay. Take the Stevie Steves. Nothing in here. We were already in there. Okay. New beginning. Let's use it in here. I don't know what that did. I don't know what that did. Oh, you know what? I think there was a D20. There was a D20 card. It was actually cracked dice. That was probably cracked dice. That was probably a huge waste of that, but whatever. I'll take my rune. My anus rune's pretty good. I mean, with blue map and compass, it's really not that good. New beginning. just pretend that that's a cracked dice, and that's how we'll use it as. Not a cracked dice, dice shard. Sorry, I get those two confused all the time. Because they're both cracked dice. But one is like an actual shard of that cracked dice that's been cracked. Failure! Failure. What does it say? It has taken yet another one. I think that's the hangman. That's hangman. Pretty sure. I'm pretty sure about it. Shielded tears. Oh, I'm so glad that we have money. Torn apart. My world is exploding on itself. Well, we obviously know what that one is. Yeah. Yeah. Knew that one. Summons all the bombs. Whoa, look at the background. It's like filling up with blood. That was weird. Excuse me, sir. Libra! Dark bomb, though. Dark bomb, though. You know what? Fuck it, Libra. What do you got for me? Nothing? Minus 3.3 damage? Excellent. Thanks, Libra. What a dick. Wasn't it supposed to make my fire rate better? Wasn't it supposed to make my fire rate better? Son of a shit. I thought I'd have a really, 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 really fast fire rate, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Skatol, file of. Okay, so that's immunity to flies. Appreciate it. That's a fire. Top of that. I'll take the virus. I'm gonna have so much money, and I'm gonna get so much more money, so let's just, like, use it up. Buy whatever we can get. Buy whatever we can get, man. Don't forget about my nail, though. Double charge, fine. Fucking fires, man. Killing me, dog. That was our last go at it? Okay, buy the soul heart. Don't want the shovel. No thanks. Can't see my health. Classic. Free health. What the shit was that thing? What are you? What are those? It's a Skolex. It's a Skolex, but not a Skolex. But it is a Skolex. But it's like totally not Skolex. You know what I mean? You following me, dog? Dark Bum, I'm sorry. You're not gonna have much use. Yet, at least. We're doing pretty okay. Are there ghosts in here? I was like, you wanna fight me? Fight me, bitch. Stop trying to hit me and hit me. We have too much health to get in here. We must have two red hearts or something like that. What would have given us two red hearts? I'm not sure. Not exactly sure about it. Tinted rock. It's home for small rock, honestly. So much money, yeah. That's good. 99 cents, exactly. And then there's that. I don't even need keys and bombs either. Fuck them, man. I will go with the top secret room, though. Multidimensional, fine. Does he actually work Tech X? Doesn't really seem like it. It doesn't seem like it, okay. He doubles anything that crosses him, like brimstone lasers and tears, but doesn't seem like he does it with the Tech X at all. Libra, probably a big mistake. It's probably a big mistake, but oh well. It usually is. Why don't I just listen to myself? I always take Libra because I'm like, fuck, it'll be weird and funny. It's not funny. Nobody's laughing. Just don't take Libra, man. I won't learn. I'll never learn. You can't teach me. Alright, on flight. The last shot, by the way, rip. Oh, no. You have to actually start trying and, like, earning items. No more item rooms either. This is what I'm talking about. We can't fight this. We can't beat the game with this kind of shit damage. Look at how long it's taking us to kill Mom. if this was the normal game and not God mode, we'd be killing it right now. We'd be killing it right now, but we are not killing it. We're not killing it. Libra was a huge mistake. It seriously lowers your potential damage by a long shot. Like, I've had runs where I've had 300 damage, and then I pick up Libra, and it goes to, like, 40. Let's go up. Let's go up. I think up was a little bit easier. This is supposed to double my damage. Does it do that? No, 9 damage to 10 damage, but a fire rate went up, I guess, so that's a plus. Do we still need the nail? Not really with Dark Bum. Not really with Dark Bum, so I'll just take the Book of Belial here for another damage upgrade. What does that give me? Basically nothing. Basically nothing. All right, fuck it. Just thinking I don't really need the, I don't need the health from the nail, because we have Dark Bum and Relic. I think I'll be okay. And I'm trying to get rid of my red hearts right now. Epiphora and Dad's Key. I guess I'll take Epiphora. Does that actually work? I don't think so, because I had to hold it down. I think I had to hold it down to get the boost. Yeah, you can see my damage is going up a little bit by a little bit. And then I let go of it, and it shoots the shot out, and then Epiphora is basically done. So, maybe not the best move here. Oh well. Book of Belial, like I said, it didn't seem like it did much. Because it's technically an all stats upgrade. And what bugs me is that, like, when I get full, if I have maximum speed and fire rate, it should pour all the rest into damage and range. And it doesn't, I don't think. I think it only says, like, well, it tried to put it into speed, and it didn't go anywhere, so we just took the rest after it tried and put that into damage. It's like, well, that, fuck you, Libra. Seriously, you are the worst. You are the worst. When everything else gets maxed, you should learn that you need to put the fucking rest of it into damage. Like, be smart. Libra is not smart, and that's part of the reason I hate it so much. Libra is not smart. Now I kind of wish I had Bomb Friend. Alright, we don't need consumables. We really don't. Okay, now what? Where are we going? What is that room down there? What the fuck is that room? There's one that's got like a green thing on it, and there's one that's got that blue other thing on it. What is that symbol? Double key room is the blue thing. Oh. Does that mean that's a 5? Is that a 5? It looks like a 5 dice room to me, but it's not a dice, it's a circle. Let's wait on that. Maybe? Let's maybe wait on that.
The lovers.
And the D100. Oh, I'm gonna reroll Libra. We just had a D100 run, and here I am fucking it up again. Oh my god, what am I doing with my life? I'm down for it, though. I'm down for it, though. That looks like a 5 room to me. I say we fight the boss and we come back to that shit. D100. Okay, what do we have? 1.9 damage. 1.9 damage, tech 2. Rip. Maybe. Our fire rate's at 1. Looks like Soy Milk Tech 2 to me. That looks like Soy Milk Tech 2. To be quite honest. Let's try it out. What does it do? Seems pretty weak to me. Seems really weak to me. Can we reroll again? What? What is that? 19.9 damage? I think we have a winner. I think we have a wiener. Our health is through the fucking roof, but that's expected. Double anus ruin, so we'll just pop one. I say we roll with that. I say we roll with that. Why not, right? This is very strong. Are we immune to bomb damage? Can I even tell? We are not immune to bomb damage. Okay, but we have glitter bombs, which means it's gonna be raining holy fucking fire hell of doom upon everyone. One makes me smaller, does not even work. Great, GG, mate. 8 out of 8. Tractor beam with this. That's why the things are like flying around. Whoops, popped that card there. Not realizing what it would do to me. Wow. That's a lot of stuff that just spits out. Whenever we fire bombs out, just the glitter bombs just goes poof, with tons of glory. We might just keep this to the end. We might just keep to the end. I don't fucking understand what's supposed to be happening here. I don't understand what's supposed to be happening. Maybe I can get into the crawl space this way. No? Why can't I get into the crawl space? Alright, I'm gonna give up on going to the crawl space then. I think it's been decided. But I feel like I basically can't lose because I shoot out and then I'm just gonna spawn like 17 red hearts. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? What was that? This is absolutely ridiculous. There's too many bombs that come out when I fire. Too many of them. What is this? Dagaz. Another Dagaz. Dagazes are good. That's my anus. That's a pill. Give my Dagaz back. There we go. There's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to hide for that shit. The finale! I think that takes me to the boss fight. I just can't even. I can't even dodge it. I'm just gonna take damage, but everybody else is gonna die. Like, it's like guaranteed to one-shot everybody. It's too strong. Sulfuda. Yes to the pact. And that's all I need. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Top secret room could have some good stuff in it. Top secret room, please. The nail. Yeah, damage upgrade. I'm glad that I had the ability to skip some shit there. Skip Libra, to give up on that Libra. Corrupt Act, that goes right to the deal with the devil. Maybe even better than the Dagaz rune. I think so. I'd like to go to my deal with the devil. We don't get very good odds anymore. We gave up our goat head, we rerolled it. That's pretty fucking just, oh, I can't even get over it. Can't even get over that shit. We no longer have mapping effect, which makes me sad. I can't dodge it. I cannot run. I cannot run from it. Power pill. Boom. What's that? Oh, get wrecked. Get fucked up, everybody. All right, you know what? Starting the next floor, I will do 100. I will do 100 because this is just gonna get old, I feel like. This is gonna get old. Let's spice it up. Let's see what we can do. We had fun with it. We had it. That's all that matters. Top secret room. Boom is a item multiplier for our bombs. Okay. Where did my actual card go? There, that's the one. Thought I lost it there for a second. I got nervous. Can we find a boss fight, please? Where is this boss room? Health, taking damage does not even fucking matter, you guys. It doesn't even matter. I can't even pretend like it matters. I don't want to lose my corrupted act, though. Please. Please, no. This is an unlosable combo, by the way. Like, this, we would do just fine. Cancer, I think, is going to be a little bit better than the curved horn. Both are really good, though. Both are good. No, not a ranged down pill. Give me what I want. Corrupted act, that's the one. Petrified poop, nope, still. Two of hearts. The aborted. I'm just gonna keep firing. I'm just gonna go for it. There's gonna be enough red hearts at the end of this whole thing that, like, it'll make up for it. Oh my Jebus. Oh my fucking Jebus. All right, now I think we go ahead and we get rid of it. One makes me larger. Don't give a shit. None of them are working, so. Unlock doors, corrupted act. Corrupted act, please. Please. Are we good to go? Let's just do it. Let's just go. We can use a corrupted act right now, in fact. And then D100? D100 and then corrupted act. That's what I'm thinking. We reroll. If it's good. Is it good? It's... Do we want to roll with the fetus? Not really. I don't really want to roll with the fetus, you guys. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Give me a battery. Is there a battery somewhere? There's not even a battery? That's a mystery. Another corrupted act, though. How about I just take everything and then I reroll with the D100? Okay. Jeez, man. Jeez, man. Is there a battery somewhere? Is there a battery somewhere? Can I just get a battery with... No, I don't have glitter bombs anymore. There's batteries way back there. There's a battery. Okay. Mom's knife? Like, septuple shot mom's knife? I don't really want that. There's no range. I don't have any range right now. I don't like that. What is this? 12 damage. Oh, did we breakfast already? I think we might have breakfasted because we don't have, like, very many items left at all. We don't have very many items left at all. We have, like, what, 4 items? That's gotta be wrong. Okay, this might be the only way that we can go about doing this. We have to continue on with this. Cancer, please. Okay, 3 fire rate. This is pretty okay, I guess. But we better hope that we get Guppy. We better hope that we get Guppy, if nothing else. Alright. Shit. Okay. Good. That helps. And yeah. Oh, wow. What are we even doing, you guys? What are we even doing? We're going up, that's for sure. I think we rerolled too many times and we got rid of, like, all the items in the item pools. And now we're left with this. But luckily, we have Spoonbender Cricket's Head. Number one, which ripped our range, but that's fine. Also conjoined. Also, we still have, you know, all the other things that we have, like Leviathan. I think we have Beelzebub, probably. You keep all your transformations, you can't reroll those. Yeah, look at this. Enemies have so much more health that even this is not doing that well. But if I feel like if I roll again, we'll get nothing but breakfast. So let's not get in trouble. But this with cancer, we already broke the fire rate cap. This is like practically soy milk. All right, we can do this. We can do this. You know what? Let's use the corrupt act right now. Go to the deal with the devil. I was gonna say pray for Guppy, but we didn't get it. We didn't get it. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of the D100. I don't even want to look at it anymore. I'll take the Book of Sin. Could maybe help me out sometimes. Okay, another deal with the devil item. Still hoping for Guppy here. Come on, mate. Don't jump on me though, dog. Don't jump on me like that. I had a guaranteed winning run, but I gave it up because I was gonna get bored of it. I'll get this guy to pay out. What do I really want? What do I really, really need? What does he have that I don't already have? I don't know. He's probably just gonna give me breakfast. But then again, I don't think we've gone through the entire shop pool, so he's probably got some things up his sleeve. I mean, that's technically a thing. We could actually, well, I'm gonna say we could use that to, like, fuck up the game. Like, if you get a black heart room, and you could just use that, and whenever a red heart pays out, you get a black heart. Okay, that's really good there. Okay, okay, I'm feeling a little bit better about myself. Incubus, luckily, in a fucking whatever the fuck green room that is. In that green screen room. Enemies have so much health! It's gonna actually be still very difficult to win the final fight here. Even this fight's gonna be difficult. The next floor, even more so, versus Arak. It's basically like we're fighting two Isaacs. So the bottom one's Blue Baby, and I think the top one's Isaac. I think. That's how it goes. Where'd he go? So you don't want to actually kill the top guy immediately, because then he starts doing the beams of light. And you don't want to fight the beams of light until you absolutely have to, until the other guy is dead. Because doing the beams of light while fighting two enemies? Not possible. Not possible. Alright, beams of light time. We're still getting our shit rocked. Oh, Jesus. He doesn't give you very much warning when he beams up. Wow, I'm gonna die from that. If you could just come in on the top side of the screen, dog, I'd have a chance to know which way to go to dodge your fucking light beams. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What the shit, that's difficult. Wow, okay. All right. On we go. No Yeras and no blank cards, rip. Rip? Oh no! I spilled water on my button there, and then I pushed the button, and then it was the Windows button, obviously. Come on, good stuff, please. Good stuff, please. There's nothing but spacebar items left, clearly, because we ran through all of the passives when we were D100ing. Look at the familiar though. Look at the Incubus. I don't know why the Incubus skin looked like Incubus when I picked it up, and now it looks like that thing. All right. A room where I could buy stuff. Health comes first. Two of hearts. That's full health. That's full health right there. That's actually really good. Uh-oh. Popcorn buddy brethren. The ones that went to the dark side. This without Spoonbender, I think, would be like four times worse. This without Spoonbender would be rip. Bone pile. Welcome to the Bone Throne. Isaac's Tears. I'm telling you, nothing but space bar items from here on out. Is there a space bar item that we want? Yeah, Pinking Shears. Pinking Shears me, daddy, please. Please. We made it to the boss fight, so. This is like fucking bloat mode. But I can shoot diagonally, so. Feeling pretty okay about that. Look at all those shots. So good with homing. Okay. All right, are we ready? Let's go get this heart over here. Let's get this heart. All right, now we're ready. Now we are officially ready. 12 damage, 3 fire rate. Let's do it. This fight sucks, by the way. This fight's fucking terrible, by the way. Just even because of the turrets in the corner. Not to mention the fires that we have to dodge and the angels we have to kill first. This is a fucking nightmare. And then the homing shots that the main guy spits out. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, fucking jeez, man. Oh, great. There's another stage. Oh, good. Oh, three hits left. We won't have polar invincibility either. No, we're dead. Like, I can't last. I can't last that long. Another stage. We're dead. We're fucking dead. It's actually helping me that it's not sitting in the middle. So we don't have to worry about the turrets. No! No. That fucking homing shot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, and the last fucking hit. That was such a grind. Oh my god. Feels fucking spicy. Oh, I feel good. I feel really good right now. I'm crying. I'm like in tears. Oh, that felt good. Woo! Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed watching that as much as I enjoyed playing it. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Subscribe for the rest of the God Mode series because I'm going to keep going. I'm having too much fun to stop. See you guys in the next episode. See ya.